Good morning, everyone. Today, I would like to share with everyone what is the five physical organs and how this five organ, the relationship with our mind, our consciousness. Let's find out today. We know our exterior, the physical part, we have five organs. These five organs actually, on a daily basis, is bring us the feeding. These five organs are through our eyes, our ear, our tongue, our body sensation, our smell. So these physically organs work together with the six mental organs, we say mind. So in combined with the five physical organs with the six mental conscious activity encounter with our single day basis. And because our mind always have a memory from the past experience history, so this will keeping us into a stream of mind activity. This stream of mind activity will bring us the memory of being happy or unhappy through this six senses. So in Buddhist philosophy, we believe this consciousness is the most fundamental intermediate channel with outside and our inner pure mind itself. According to the Buddhist philosophy, in some lineage, they believe seven mind moments were equivalent to one mind progress. So when we simplify to explain as our mind activity, actually when we get closer to examine it, to evaluate it, actually let's break into the very refined level of our stream of mind activity for every single day, the activity we encounter. Because when you evaluate your mind activity, actually to the very micro refined level, it's not count as a second. We say it's a micro level of the mindful activity. Our mind is that stream of the river. In simple way, we can explain as a stream of mind activity. So that's why we need to practice our own mindful activity in single day basis. This sounds a little bit difficult to understand, but if we can pull ourselves, have a small separate space between the exterior, the people or objective we encounter, when we see something, we hear some bad news or bad comments about us, immediately we should aware and remind ourselves under our mindful activity to realize that is our hearing organ through our ear, and the judgment call actually is our mind activity. So if we can train our mind back to the organic level, we say the pure mind, the inner pure mind, without any judgmental call, that will make our life much more simple and much more less worry. So that's why you will notice there's a lot of meditator or a lot of master always encourage all the cultivator, try to be aware of your single second of mind activity. I hope by ending of my sharing today, at least all of you can understand our feeling, our joy, our suffering. Actually, all the message is collecting by the five organ. If we understand the conscious, the mind activity will bring the judgment, then we can actually just create a space for ourselves in the inner side of our mind. So we will not be polluted or being interfaced by the exterior factor or incident. I wish this can help you to monitor your daily mind activity at home, at workforce. Thank you for joining me, and hope next time you will join me again. Thank you.